Previously, ChargerLAB tested the wired charging of Xiaomi 15 Pro, and its built-in 6,100 mAh battery can be fully charged in 53 minutes with the support of 90 watts wired charging. What's more, it can support a wireless charging power of up to 50 watts. This time, we will test the wireless charging of it. First, we will use multiple wireless chargers to see how compatible it is. Charging with the Xiaomi 80 watts adaptive wireless charging stand, the input power is about 50 watts. The UI shows the 50 watts logo. Switching to the old 80 watts wireless charger, the 50 watts fast charging interface can still be triggered. The tester shows that the input power is slightly lower than the previous charger, but it is also close to 50 watts. Other brands of wireless chargers, such as MagSafe and Huawei's 80 watts wireless charger, can also charge it, but the power is only 6 watts and 12 watts respectively. After turning off the charging optimization option, we use the Xiaomi 80 watts adaptive wireless charging stand to fully charge it, and put them into a 25 degrees Celsius thermotank throughout the test. At first, the voltage is around 17 volts. The charging curve can be divided into 5 parts. In the first part, the power was around 51 watts for the first 3 minutes. Then, the power drops to 26 watts. After that, the power rises to 35 watts. At about 1 hour and 1 minute, the phone displays that the battery is fully charged, but charging is still ongoing, and the voltage drops from 17 volts to 10 volts. It takes 1 hour and 25 minutes to be fully charged. From this chart, it can be charged to 50% in 29 minutes and 80% in 48 minutes. It reaches 100% in 1 hour and 25 minutes. Compared to 90 watts wired charging, which takes 53 minutes to fully charge, 50 watts wireless charging is 32 minutes slower. We also recorded the highest temperature after charging for 10 minutes, 20 minutes, and 30 minutes. After 10 minutes, the maximum temperature on the phone and wireless charger contact surface is 36.6 degrees Celsius. After 20 minutes, the maximum temperature is 37.4 degrees Celsius. After 30 minutes, the maximum temperature is 37.7 degrees Celsius. Within 30 minutes, the power was between 35 and 51 watts, and the temperature was controlled at 36.6 to 37.7 degrees Celsius. The temperature control is very good. In general, Xiaomi 15 Pro wireless charging is well compatible with the original wireless charging and has a very good experience in terms of charging speed, power, temperature, etc. While third-party chargers will greatly reduce the charging experience. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye.